I can't believe this weekend is happening finally. After 2 years, finally.
It's too many stops. Just one stop. Express to baggage claim.
We are on our way to the airport to pick up the bride and the groom. It's bittersweet, more sweet than bitter, because we lost my husband earlier this year, so her dad won't be able to walk her down the aisle.
Are you excited?
Yes.
Good. I am too. Maybe mama's gonna be excited. Like,
oh my God.
She's gonna be having a dress on, a three-piece suit.
Exactly. She told me she was gonna go, Britney, darling, oh, how are you? I'm so glad you're here. I missed you so much.
Whenever my daughter's coming in, there's my stomach just starts to feel like, I don't know, just happy, happy bugs, that's what I call them. Waiting for bags. Don't embarrass me. Oh my goodness, okay. So that means don't cry. When she says don't embarrass, that means don't cry. So I'm trying.
Stop. Can you get my bag, please?
No, we can go around one more time.
Thank you.
I need to hug my Nuki. That's her nickname.
Hello, mother.
It's the bride.